Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll be learning steps to test your motorcycle battery and charging system. Now, if you have problems such as slow cranking or tick-tick noise while cranking the bike, you may have a bad battery. To test your motorcycle battery, you need a multimeter. This is the cheapest multimeter available. It costed me around 200 rupees. Now, if you are interested in DIY electrical repairs, this is the handy product to have. This multimeter has basic functions. You can test DC as well as AC volts. You can check DC current and AC current. You can check resistance and continuity. Now, to test the battery voltage, you have to set your range to 20 volts. Since this is a 12 volt battery, we have to set the voltage range to around 20 volts. The red one is the positive lead, the black one is the negative lead. The red one connects to the positive lead of the battery and the black one connects to the negative lead of the battery. Now the battery voltage should be 12.6 or more. If it is less than 12.6, then your battery is discharged and it needs to be charged. Now the next test is the cold cranking test. In this test, the battery voltage should not drop below 10 volts. Notice the voltage drop while cranking the bike. See, it was 11.20. If the voltage would have dropped below 10 volts, then the battery would not be able to deliver voltage for cranking the bike. Sometimes your battery may be okay, but your charging system has failed, due to which the battery may not be recharging. So let's test the charging system. Notice the voltage when the bike is idling, it should reach 14 volts. If the charging voltage is low, your battery may not be charging, due to which it is getting discharged on a regular basis. So if your charging voltage drops below 14 volts, then your charging system has been failed. And if your cranking voltage drops below 10 volts, then you need a new battery. So thank you guys for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe.